If you have something like this under your eyes, check the cream that you apply right under your eyes. It's possible it's too heavy or too rich for your skin, and that's why it causes milia.